Can you grow plants in container? The answer we all know, yes. But can we grow multiple plants in a single container? The answer is again yes. Definitely you can grow. But you need to keep few things in mind to do that. In today's video, I will share few tips and tricks to successfully grow multiple plants in a single container. There could be few reasons why you want to grow multiple plants in a single container. Topmost reason is to save space. Mine is a balcony garden and I started growing multiple plants in a single container just to save space. Next reason could be to get a particular look. It looks really stunning if you combine different colors and shapes in a single container. There could be some other reasons too, like creating an ecosystem of multiple plants who helps each other to grow. This is called companion planting. However, you need to keep few things in mind. The plants you are planning to put together should have same requirements in terms of watering, in terms of soil requirement and sunlight. Just think, if you keep a shade-loving plant with a plant that needs bright sunlight or direct sunlight to grow, then where you will keep the pot? If you keep that in a bright sunlight, then the shade loving plant will do it. And if you keep it in shade, then the plant that needs direct sunlight will suffer. And this is same for soil requirement and watering requirement. So you need to keep the plants together who has same requirements. Now the easiest choice is to keep plants of same kind together. For example, you are growing 5 lettuce finger in a single large container, or 2 tomato plants, or 3 petunia plants in a basket. That is quite easy. Right? They all have the same requirement because they are same plants. But in this case, you need to keep in mind they are competing with each other. So you need to feed them well.
When I grew 5 lettuce fingers in a single large container, I fed them weekly with liquid mustard cake fertilizer and one handful of compost every month.
Then you can keep different plants of the same family in a single pot.
See, I have 2 different kinds of lilies in a single pot. One is amaryllis lilies and another is rain lilies. And both of them bloomed during their respective seasons. So both are from same family, both are lilies. So their requirements are same. In this pot I kept purple heart plant with Sansevieria cylindrica to cover up empty ground space. They are kind of succulents and they are happily living together for more than 5 years now.
Now, if you are keeping different types of plants in a single container, then first assess their needs or requirements.
Now, there is nothing above nature. This portulaca grown by itself in the gladiolus pot and both bloomed happily. And if you want to grow few ornamental plants together, then also you can do it. I grew dracaena and 2 sweet potato vines together. And all of them are doing fine so far.
So keeping these few things in mind, you can happily grow multiple plants in a single container. Hope this video was helpful to you. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, because that motivates me to create more videos like this. And if you have not subscribed yet, please don't forget to subscribe Plantify. Thanks for watching. Bye.